Welcome all to today's session. I'm Bhavna Kriplani, Senior BI Leader, CloudFronts Technologies. I'll be covering some of the key reports developed for our professional services management solution deployed in CRM Online. These are the set of PSM reports available. In this session, we'll be having a look at resource utilization reports. These reports gives a gist of how much revenue a resource is making for the organization for a selected time period. By default, period is 3 months. We can also edit the duration. Let's do it. Okay, so it shows the cost and efforts of all the resources. Let's go ahead and check the breakdown by selecting any of the resource. Let's say I select Mary May. I'll edit this. Okay. So it shows the time entries of this resource for this time period. The task details, the number of hours, and the rev cost. Let's have a look at time entry by project task. This report contains the time entries of all the resources for a selected project. Let's say I select IMET. Okay. Okay. It is splitted task wise. Like in project management, there are these many resources working, Mark, Steve. You can export the report to any format. All the fields are sortable. Thank you so much for attending this session. You can also review our other videos on PSM. Thank you.